and she won the bronze medal with the ribbon at the Athens World Cup in her senior international debut at the start of the year.